Hi guys, and welcome back to Resident Evil Zero with Digi on Digi Does Gaming. I am still still getting over the fact of what happened to me yesterday. Yesterday, a frog all about destroyed me. And I wasn't feeling too great about that. But from what I remember, the save point wasn't too far back. So it shouldn't take us too long to catch up to where I was and try to, I guess, to clear the title. See what we get for clearing and maybe even jump back in. We'll see as we go along. Continue. Yes, continue. I don't know what the restart option is all about. If I'm honest, you must survive in order to expose. Right, okay, so what was here? Well, we know she, by the way, she's looking great. Something I would probably have done here is, there's a lot of bullets skewed around here. But I would totally have dropped. Oh, my health is crap too. What happened to these guys? Oh, how far back am I? I have no idea. But this looks like the kind of thing where I would leave this, right? And then grab those. Look at this photograph. I think I summed that last time too. And probably do this. See, that seems like something I would have done. And then we can take the Magnum rounds. I figure out where the hell I'm going. No, they're not the Magnum rounds, Digi. What are you thinking? What am I thinking? Okay, I don't know. The last time one of them was in danger. My save could not have been that far back. I certainly hope not. Alright, let me just change the source here and have a refreshing beverage. Still quite ill, but feeling better. And my vacation ends tomorrow, so I return to work. That's not going to be a good feeling like this, but we will get by. Come on, grab all the bullets. All the bullets. Including these here. Magnum. Alright, better. Alright. Anything else I'm missing in here? Probably a save ribbon we can drop in his inventory. Right? Yes. Now let's figure out where we are and what the hell's going on. So I guess I'm going out, right, and then along the treatment plant, but I've... Oh, I remember this. Okay, so she's the one in danger. So we give her the first aid spray. Yeah, okay, so this wasn't too far back at all. Coming to think of it now. Nice poster on the wall there. And then he gets the green herb. A little memo to read there on the bed as well. Okay, that's good. I remember all this very clearly. So, not too far back at all. Come on, read the thing. Look, it's right there, buddy. It's right there. Battery fluid, okay. Oh, I took notes of this, actually, but I should totally take them again. In case I need to know these things. So, gravity. 1.280.010 at 20°C. No, that's handy to just have. Just in case. You never know when you need to know that sort of stuff. And I have a feeling I will need to know that sort of stuff soon enough. So we were headed out this door. I don't know what to do next time I see a frog. Should I run or should I turn and shoot? I don't want this happening again. Slug things everywhere. Is he still limping? I thought I saw that he was still limping there. Yeah. Why is that? We took the green one, didn't we? We did. I guess I should... Well. These things happen. So, now... Just go straight. Straight. Hang on, I hear things. Oh, there's zombies. Okay, that's cool. I like that because it gives me a reason to use some regular handgun ammo. No, hang on, stop. Everyone stop. She, again, and that's my bad, I did this last time too, is using handgun. Or sorry, it's using magnum rounds. I should be using handgun rounds. Here we go. Ah. Now what kind of... We might have to do a drop and pick up here. Again. Just to get some ammo into this grenade launcher of ours. Right job. There we go. Now, where does Magnum go? There we go. Well, that Magnum. It's a single bullet now, but... I knew as soon as she popped off that shot and I heard the head pop, I was like, ah, here we go. But yeah. Last time I tried this, she let off two rounds. Oh, okay, I remember this. She goes over in the cable car. Okay. We need to go and get the circuit board first. Does that go down, not up? Okay, this is all new for me now, but I remember being here, yes, okay. All I know is I'm looking for a circuit board. Oh! Okay. This is Magnum time right here. Tyrant. Now he is a great hunter, isn't he? Right. Kill. Flip. You can totally have your shotgun if you want. We're breaking the Magnum out. Aim. Fire. Hold and wait. Get some motion going here. Fire. Hold and wait. Motion. Fire. And rinse and repeat. Can't touch this. And he did nothing to help there. I'm just going to point out. Didn't need that. Alrighty. What were we doing over here? See a button? Push a button. Sweet. Yeah, I remember this. Circuit board, send that thing across, then watch out for goddamn frogs. There was more zombies up here last, I remembered. Motherboard, yes. I think that was pretty much it up here. I'm trying to think, was there any more exploration opportunities here? There's a door, right? Let's hold off here for a second, I think. Whoops. locked rooms, but there's no reason why we can't go for a look. No reason at all that at least I can think of. Whoa. Very familiar. I think I did this. Frog. Okay. Gotta be fast with the frogs. Ah, that's handy. Right, that's right. She's gonna make that workable for me. Okay. Cool. Coolio. So that means we both need to get back up here. Good, she's good. Let's do it. Now, it's this little thing that we have to put her into so she can cross the river there. Oh, no. I know you go in here for a fact. Sometimes it doesn't take it because it's you're slightly out of alignment, I guess. If only we had a motherboard. There you go. See, not a problem. Happy to help. Okay, no, I would... I wouldn't get inside that thing if you paid me to. I swear. Agatha Hudson, welcome back to the stream. You're bouncing in on a pogo stick. That's new. And interesting. You didn't miss much. In fact, I'm catching up from where I died last time. Nearly caught up again. How are you this fine day? How are things on the pogo stick? Let's get into the gondola. Into the gondola. Okie dokie. Yes, please. I think that gets him right across then, doesn't it? But he has to be careful about those damn frogs. Pogo stick is lots of fun for a cat. Oh, I'm actually picturing it in my head. I can totally see it. Right, what's she looking for now? But I can. Acid ones? No, we're not doing acid rounds just yet. Well, let me go down there, will it? Just have to find another way. Well, okay, system. That. Well, let's get him back first. I know I said this last time and then I died, but now we can do it. So he needs to go back down this and out that door. To the promised land. Pogo sticks. Oh, I love pogo sticks. For ease of use, let's shotgun this up. Grab that as well. Alright, where was the damn frog last time? I forget. I'm sure it was around here somewhere. I guess that's going to be my main worry now. Anytime I'm near water, it's this damn killer frog that got me last time. Frog must die. Where am I now? Okay. What? How'd that happen? I've still got two locked doors. Oh, I opened this one. The other one? Nice. Shotgun shells. And the other one? Oh, two boxes of shotgun shells. Well, go me. So what's the deal with this door? Just locked. Magnetic card reader. Alright, cool. Card reader door, we should call that. What's on the wall? 3805. Huh. Okay. Where am I in relation to her? Different floors, same area. Okay. So that could be a stairwell where we'd all meet up. Hang on. Damn frogs are everywhere. That's a battery pack up there, I think, is it? Can't reach it by myself. Did I have a use for one? I don't remember. Oh. Well, you're not a frog, but you're dying anyway. I think I should be carrying it. I'm not sure why yet or what even it is, but just get that feeling. Industrial water. Well, I remember that. Mysterious looking graph. In this room, I think, is where she's at. Yeah. So I think we've just joined them back up again. The dynamic duel. It's what they would have wanted. Alright. It's a handgun, right? Yes. Looks like bad catnip to you. Bad is the word. Bad is the word I would agree with. Yes. Agreed. Put in the mixing set. Chemical, yes, blue chemical, red chemical, sulfuric acid. Oh, okay. So, what if I gave her the water? Do I need sulfuric acid? Does that work? Is that something? Apparently so. Battery fluid! That's how you make battery fluid, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. I unlock that door as well. Where does that go? Familiar area by the looks of it. Where one of it goes down there, but I need a key card for that. There was also the battery just downstairs, which I guess we could also go and grab. Don't know why I'm going to need it yet, but it's handy to have. Let's just say that. Alright. So, it's her. She's going to have the inventory. That's great. Go stand on the suit. It is an empty battery, and we have battery fluid. Look at us go. What? Did he not come with me? Oh, god damn it, I bet you I haven't got to switch. Oh, he did. Good. Okay. We did some good work there, and we escaped super fast. And we have battery fluid. Now we have a high power battery. Oh, go us. He needs a reload. And did I say it this way? No, that's the room she came out of. We want this way. Yes. Suppose she should grab more chemical. No, no. Let's do this. On the lookout for killer frogs. You know, this is probably where it happened. I'm guessing that's where it happened. Where am I now? I'm on another stairwell. I've been here before, by the looks of it. Well, let's go for a look. This is weird. What's going on in this room? Ah. That's where we crossed, okay. Yeah. I don't see any reason for us to be here. Let's go down and continue around. I can't think of any reason for us to be here anyway. There could be loads. Just don't come to my mind that I can think of. Mm-hmm. Oops. Can't go that way. Can't go that way. Not very useful to us. So we keep going this way, maybe? To nothingness. Probably a frog. Oh, okay, I remember these. Been here. So where do we need a battery? I have no recollection of ever needing a battery. Need a key card to get into that section. Not been there yet. So I just don't know. Have to keep exploring and see. Here. Did that need a battery? Nope. Half the things on this goddamn facility could use a battery. Ah, camera angle's confusing me. Nope, none there. Not necessary. Alright, straight through, we move on. Although I have a feeling that where those cockroaches came in downstairs is probably the way we needed to go. Well, never mind. This could use a battery. Ah. Over there. Okay, cool. Do. Oh, there's the key card. Excellent. Okay, glad I came this way after all. I was a little worried. So then he's there. She'll go around and push the button. Hoorah. Very handy. Now let's team them back up. Let's roll. By roll. Gotta find our way back down there. I think we do have to go past the cockroaches. Getting that sense now. No, it's this door. Wow, ooh, wow. This game really makes you, you know, kind of go over and back, and in one sense you're like, this is so unnecessary, but in another sense it just keeps adding to that tension. You know, what's the game going to throw at me and when? I go this way. So I'm guessing, yeah, we probably have to go back downstairs. Wasn't this door, was it? No. No, it's downstairs. No, let me just double check. Drop one floor to B9. Yes. Down through the cockroaches. There was only two that I seen. So it shouldn't be that bad. God, they're vigibatic about it though. Reload. Ah, they came out of these. What? No, is it this door? Should have checked the map again. Yeah, it is. Round to the other side. Huh. Okay. I always love how the game says you won't be needing this anymore. It's like, how do you know that this key card is not needed further along? And I hope I drew it somewhere that was accessible. Okay. So we're in a new area of the game again. Digi, I have arrived! Zeon, welcome, buddy. How are you? Have arrived. What an entrance. What an entrance. Straight. Okay. We've got a save room coming, so that's always comforting, if nothing else. There's something down at the end of this stupidly long corridor. Magnum ammo. Yes. We know where that's going. Straight away. Doing rather well. I'm good, man. I'm good. I'm holding in there. Getting better, recovering from whatever the hell I was down with. Heading back to work tomorrow for the first time in God knows how long, so. Good, good. No complaints, no complaints. What are you playing these days, my friend? How does she have no app? Well, she does now. You can have all of them. Okay, what am I expecting? Room with lots of turns and places for things to hide and a door that is locked. I don't like a locked door. I do not like a locked door. Because I've just spent, what, 20 minutes opening that one. Oh, hello. What? voice changed. Successfully hunted down the predator and ghost recon wildlife. Yeah, I got Google. I'm guessing that's a tricky thing to do then. I've not been on Ghost Recon, but it's something I must mess around with at some point. Not a great place to be at all, Agar. Oh, hello. He can kill you with one shot. If you kill him, you get his mask. Oh, that's kind of cool. So, like, predator. Nice. Oh, hang on. But, yeah. How long did it take you to figure out how to take him out? That sounds like something I'd love to get into. My kind of thing right there. Guy at all. Run, don't get stuck in this one area. Why are you attacking me? Can't see what's happening. Oh, never mind. We didn't want to see what's happening. Don't kill me, please. Come on, don't kill me. Yes, okay. Come on! Thank you. Whew. Let's say a lot of bullets. Fair enough. Dude, I thought I was dead there. So quite the hunt. So he can kill you with one shot. And it's unfairly matched because it takes you a whole load of crap. Must be interesting then to try and avoid his shots. Of course, I can't carry this right now. No, why would that make any sense? Alright, we can carry something. So yeah, you must have been planning the downfall of Predator for quite a while then, were you? Predator, I love the name. There's two keys. Run, you're looking sexy. what am I going to do now? Need to make space. We'll give her some bullets. That's all she'll hold. That's cool. We'll drop the rest. Take that second key. See what these are all about. Typo, no worries. I picked it up. Oh, what's going on here? Alright, shaft key. Uniquely shaped key. L has been engraved. L for left, so the other one's probably right. Oh, yep, right, okay, cool. That makes sense. And yes, we're an entire squadron. Okay, that makes sense. How many people on a squadron? Is it like a 4-man team? 6-8? Just curious. Haven't done a Ghost Recon game in quite a while now. Alright, let me see what else is going on here. So that door's still locked. That's a door to a save room. Carrie, how's her magnum doing? 5 shots. Alright, we're going to carry the magnum for a while. That looks like the key to the digger. Well, we're going to see soon enough. There's 2 of them. What about you? What I missed on res 0? Oh, not much. I died first time around, so I quit after 5 hours. Yesterday I died by a damn frog who ate me. And today I think I'm nearing the end now, buddy. Which is nice, in my first playthrough. So I'll try and do a second or third in 5 hours then or something, and then narrow it down to 3. And, well, try and platinum it. I got really close on the first resi to platinum. I'm like 98% there. Why can't I pick this up? There we go. 4-man, no revives. One of my teammates did it. 4-man. Oi. Nice. Good communication is needed, so I would imagine to even come close to doing that. No, that's really cool. Did you get any footage of doing it? The masses want to see. Here we go, left and right. These are the keys, I'd say. The gold one was left. Yeah, dude, a frog. A frog leapt out of nowhere. Big, massive frog. I was like, what the hell? Its tongue went out, grabbed me, put me in, and he ate me, and I was done. And I was like, oh, come on. What the hell? Look at this. Okay, this. I didn't even do anything. What did I get a trophy for? Obtain all keys and use them all. Well, go me. Didn't know I'd obtained all keys or used them all. What we need to do, though, is give her the left-hand key. So she has to be maybe in team mode first, or I need to be over there. I don't know which one. There we go. And I'll hold your handgun bullets for now. There we go. Probably not. All footage was destroyed in the blast of his ritual suicide. Oh, what a shame. Okay, so if I do this. And this. It's a good thing I'm a 2-man team here. I love that all footage was destroyed in the blast. What a way to go. Save point. Oh, hell yeah, we're saving. Save number 23. Nice. So we can probably drop those now. So is that the most difficult thing you can do in the game then? The Predator? Or is that just the start of something awesome? And... oh, what? Any more in this room? Oh, what? Went to dinner together. I dressed them. No, she was sent to apprehend him, apparently. As you do. Totally use that. Don't need a key. What's this? Just regular handgun ammo? Yes, can't carry that. I'm totally okay with not being able to carry that. Whoa, hello. I can't drop things. That's crap. Because I really love to drop things. About now. It's like the game is trying to make me stock up for something. Yeah, who's that? To him. She needs those. What else can we give her? Real bullet sponge. And can you wear that mask then in like when you do multiplayer? So people can see, you know, carry it like a, say, a trophy, so to speak. And I'll take the first aid spray. And he'll probably want, well, shotgun shells. Now I can use something. That's good. I'm gonna take the green herb. Okie dokie. I think that makes us good to go. We're all healed up. Hey, get on. Yes, let's use the lift. I didn't like that there was a save point before this, so I think we're coming on to the last boss. But I could be wrong. A different heat mimicking one of the other predators. Ah, okay. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. There's a queen? Well, hang on now. There's always a self-destruct in this game. Damn Wesker, I'd say. Oh, come on, seriously. Give me a break. Fun swapping. Yes! I love the Magnum! Damn you, Wesker! Raise his fist in the air. Yeah, it's always him, isn't it? Even from the start, even in Zero. I'm curious how the end of this ties into the start of the first one with the mansion. I mean, we're probably right here at the mansion now, I'd say. Gate operation manual. I'm glad we have time to sit down and read this while he charms him. To open a heliport in case of emergency, follow the procedure, removing the lock. Four locking mechanisms in the room, which must be activated in this order. God damn it, I hate when it gives me directions like south, north, east, west, because the game gives me no reference. Okay, one. Southwest side. Then north. West side, southeast. Now, how do I know which way is which? Side and then west side. Turn each of the mechanisms handles to unlock the gate. How do I know? Okay, she's already doing the first one, so that has to be southwest, right? Oh, hang on. Who's doing what now? Two shots and reload. Gotta love it. Oh, just stand there and reload. No bother. Come on. Alright, that's two. Ah, oh, every time. God damn it. I think he's injured now. Yep. That's one more to go, right? He's definitely dressed for it. And he just takes too long to reload the damn gun. And he misses. Goddamn queen, man. Oh, she's gonna be well. Get down. Again, every time she opens the damn thing, it jumps me. Can I just kill it? Would that not just be easier here? It's gonna jump me now. Okay, please, please, please. The friendly AI telling me shit's gonna explode next minute, so you're right. How many does she have to open? Getting frantic here. It's better be the last one. I thought she'd already opened this. Uh-oh. When she's turning, she's invincible, it seems. God damn it. Four, yeah. There we go, yay! I guess the first one didn't count, but okay, that's cool. Doesn't like the sunlight, you see. It's a strategy I devised on the fly. I knew something had to be done. Catch! Is that a magnum?
Hey, queen.
Quick change of clothes.
Feast on this.
Oh, that's the bomb! Go on! Yeah! I did it! Down you go. Headshot is right, man. That guy knows his FPS's. I would not let my guard down now. There it is. Yeah, that was a cool explosion, wasn't it, Agatha? Right, so, bye. Thumbs up. No problem. Not even a kiss, man. Something sinister is happening at the mansion, though. No? Alright, let's see how we did. Pretty crappy for the first run. A lot of hours. Got at least half it for the next run. Good game, though. I enjoyed it. You can now play Leech Hunter. What's Leech Hunter? You can now play Wesker mode. Well, I don't mind if I do. What's Wesker mode? That should totally explain these modes. Treatment plant completed. I'll take that. Hey, Queenie, feast on this trophy. Thank you, Aga. It's certainly fun to play. Let's save it there. I save 0-0, I guess. Wesker mode, I know, right? What the hell is Wesker mode? I love the sound of it, whatever it is. Okay. Well. What is the Wesker mode? What is Leech mode? What is all of this stuff? Did I lock any gallery stuff? I did. What was interesting, what I'm missing. Gallery 98% complete. So we missed something. There it is, look at this Wesker mode. Shadow dash. Hold circle and release to perform a forward dash. Aiming hold square and release to perform longer dash. Movie scenes feature Billy. I don't know what that means.
Established by whom, and how was the T-virus created? To uncover the truth, we must delve deeper into the events which transpired in the beginning, before the mansion incident.
Shadow dash indeed. So it seems I can play as Wesker, but the cutscenes will show the other guy muscles. Happy to have a look. In fact, I should probably hit up Google while this plays. Okay. Yeah, indeed. Indeed, indeed, indeed. So yeah, it seems I'm playing as Wesker. And it's going to be the Wesker from Resi 5 as opposed to the Resi 0 Wesker. So that's good too. He is the Chuck Norris. He is. He really is. charge me that? This guy means business. Door to safety is shut. There's no turning back. Again. Oh. So look at this. Guess I've got to find Wesker first. So what do you have? A gun. Alright, I want to use Wesker. Alright, so remember, we might as well do this. This is going to be fun. Oh, she has that thing in her chest. Yeah, Jill Valentine. Nice, 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 nice. It's a nice little hidden mode. Except for, I wish they'd done all the cutscenes as well. Yeah, for sure, man. For sure. It has to be. It's Jill Valentine's outfit, I think. And if... yeah. Zombies. Apparently, if you complete it on this mode, which is slightly harder, then you get this costume in the main game as well. You should die now. Not a bother. Not a bother. We killed some zombies. Can't go upstairs yet. Take a lot more bullets on this to put down, a typical zombie. Oh, what? I've gone backwards. God damn it. Easy mistake on a train. They all look the same. Or at least I'd like to think, anyway. Alright, so let's see. We got another stairs. Oh. It's not gonna last forever. Well, that one got up. Oh, gotta go. Eight and 14, not bad, not bad. I love how she's like totally not traumatized and been attacked by the undead. Ah, oh, why would you be? It's everyone's dream come true. So I'm going this way, right? And now we're outside. Oh, I skipped the first room. My bad. Oh, I can't wait to use Wesker. Yeah, cool. Ink ribbon. Always handy. We'll throw a save on file there. Ah. Purpley writing. Zombies attacking me. Well, I guess that's a thing now. Well, there you go. Yeah, the acting in the originals wasn't the greatest greatest acting ever done. That's for sure. Except for Wesker. Wesker's a damn legend. If there's any mess up with Wesker, I blame it on the script and the producers. But that's... Wow, another increment. Oh, hang on, there's a note there. Yeah, did I get that last time? I did. Coffee, chill, sandwich. Fair enough. And this way. Those eyes are awesome. Trinky. Here's Wesker. It's they just skinned them. It sucks. Absolutely sucks. Stars.
Wait, you're under arrest.
No thanks, Dolphins. How about the one? The watch.
Could shoot, you know. Edward.
He does. That's Wesker for you, Aga. That's the character that my profile picture is based on. Wesker. This guy looks dead as hell, like. Zombies and monsters.
Here, doggy.
Oh, doing acrobatics here. Oops. Come on. Ah, they're gonna chat there. Come on. Ah, die, die, die. Reload. You talked to the Terminator. Oh no, that's Wesker from one of the movies. Fetch, says Aga. Aga's not a fan of those dogs at all. Alright, so Trinky opens what? So that one needs a key card, right? Yes. I forget what the Trinky opens. Probably the cart at the other side. Those doors are already open. It's hardly the outside door. What's the deal with upstairs? I should totally read the key, maybe. I forget already. Dining card, alright, that's the bottom one. Cool, I'm going the right way. I just noticed 28 Days to Go. Isn't the movie 28 Days Later also a zombie movie? Yes, there's 28 Days Later, and then there's a follow-up 28 Weeks Later, which is also, which I think is much better. The second one I really enjoyed. And there was talks of a 28 Months Later, but nothing ever happened. 28 Days to Go. Let's see what we can pull out in 28 days. Yes, indeed. You're not Rebecca, you're Jill Valentine.
Enrico, hello. Can you read me? Please respond.
But good films, yeah, very fantastic. I think the second one was Robert Carlyle, I think. Was in that one. Very good. Love him as an actor. And this one is the prequel, 28 Days to Go, Wesker edition. Or, yeah, 28 Days to Go, I like it. 28 Days Prior, 28 Days to Go, Wesker edition. I'd believe it, he could have been behind it all. Guy's a mastermind. Aga preferred the first, that's fair enough. I could see why, it's just with Robert Carlyle in the second, I'm a big fan. Plus I like the whole military presence. Throw it away, yes. This is gonna be a fun playthrough. If only I could start remembering everything from the start. I should start moving through this much faster than before though. Oh, there is the Wesker. Little girl. Wow. Cottage at the end, if that's the right film. No, it's the right film, I believe. Okay, I'll figure it out. So, this is locked, I think, isn't it? Yeah. I picked up some bullets recently, so I have that going for me. The old man. Cool scene. Yeah, it would be awesome, wouldn't it? And the ability to enable the red eyes at your own discretion, you know? So if you're getting angry with someone, just show them right up. It'd be awesome. Forgot about this damn thing. He's got quite the reach. Still coming? Yep. Ah, bad timing. The one, that's the one.
You okay?
super bad guy.
Who is that guy?
Super bad guy, I said. Wesker carrying in the back there.
All right. You just remember, I will shoot you if you try anything.
Fine. Now take these with you. If you find anything, give me a call. All right.
It's just weird hearing that voice on Wesker. Alright, we got Wesker. Wesker's got a lighter.
I don't need this.
Roger.
This is your chance.
Roger.
I don't need this.
Okay.
Come.
Roger.
Cool. Should I figure out how to use him now? Yeah! Try to figure out how to bloody do it now. Yes, glowing eyes on him too. This would be fun. But I'm sure there's more to him than this. Hang on. Let's see if we can get back in on his controls. This one? Or Style Wesker? Hold or one? Okay, I don't know. Let me just get his controls up here real quick. I can do that dash, but I don't remember anything else. Wesker mode controls. PS4. Doesn't say he's bloody controls. We'll have to figure them out as we go. We know that one. He's just like super fast there. That's the map. I don't know. We'll have to see. We'll see how that works out. I know there was two or three things you could do with him. Right now, I've just figured out the one. All right, come on. Whoa. No. Nope. That's just good for moving around and not much else. She died. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to check that out later. Too careless there. It is definitely, what the hell? Okay. It's definitely a more difficult version of the game. Zombies kill really quickly. I love that. Continue. Wait, is there anything in here to explain? Okay, Shadow Dash. While holding the aim button, the player can press and hold the status button. What's the status button? To charge Wesker's attack. Then by releasing the status button, Wesker will unleash a powerful blast of energy. Okay, so there are the two things I need to know. But, well, finding it's going to be tricky. Do that again. So I just gotta pick him up real fast, shoot that thing upstairs, run back down. We have Wesker. I need to pick up some bullets next door if I didn't already. Okay, what's the status button? Or one or two, maybe. Really looking forward to using Wesker. Just get that to work. The Shadow Dash is really going to get me around the game quickly. Holy crap. Like. Alright, so we're going this way. That doesn't work. Take the key off him. First encounter. Skip this scene. Yes. Ah, damn dogs. Forgot about the damn dogs. We'll go for speed here. Turn all the way through. Hold, aim, and then the status button. I wonder what it means. Yeah, we don't care. Yes, please. You can discard it. The herb, and she's already on caution status, so oh, that's gonna be a hell of a game. I have a funny feeling I'm gonna do a lot more dying in this version of than the other one. Just stand back here and oh, that's easy. Just run away, no ammo wasted. Very nice. Oh, go on, muscles. Cinematics are going to annoy me. So, if we do like this, What's the status, bud? Yeah. Oh, that's gonna be fun. Okay. So where do we go now? I forget. Was there anything to pick up? We have nowhere else to go, so sure. Then Rebecca, Jill, whoever falls down the hole. But we're totally okay with that. Those eyes are awesome in the dark. There we go. Hardly fair, but okay. Well, that's right. Now we go to this part of the game. Train key. And she needs the ice pick type thing. That was London today. What, the weather? I can imagine. What was the storm? We were hit by the same storm. So it's pretty crazy. We got a lot of flooding over here as well. Thankfully, it didn't affect me too much. But yeah, I can picture London. Conductor's room. Well, he's certainly going to need that. So we'll put that in here. Nice. Storm Eleanor, that's the one. That's the one, Aga. So hit you guys bad as well, huh? Yeah, this looks about right. Dun dun. Go on down the ladder, thank you. Right, so where do we think a conductor key goes? Oh, okay, so gotta go below her to get the thing. And then it's one of those red doors down there somewhere. Maybe, I don't know, I forget. No flooding though, just gusting winds and rain. Well, that's not so bad. Provided you don't flood, then it could be worse. It's a lovely day to stay indoors, huh? These are my favorites. My absolute favorites. So we can get the key in here. And there's a tool for that somewhere. This is where we get the thing, the key. Look what I found. I found the key. Okay. Go this way, automatic door. Oh, is that a map?
No.
I'm surprised I haven't found the map yet. Now that I think about it. I'd work off most today, but have tomorrow off. Well, then you're fine. Our weather warnings, it'll still be with you, I guess. Our weather warnings end, I think, at 10 a.m. tomorrow. It should start calming down again before the next storm, which I'm sure is on the way, hits us. Oh, hello. Okay, let's try this. Wow. Loving it. Wesker is OP. Why is there a shower in the kitchen? I don't know. Where is this guy now? Nice. Just pops heads. That's what he does. Pops their heads. Doggy. Yeah. Love it. This door? Yes. Wesker's superpower. Yeah, Wesker's crazy. Wesker is crazy. Hasn't let to fire a bullet yet. So we could probably make better use of these herbs. I would imagine. Yeah. Oh, there's that button that I missed the last time for ages. Okay, anything else? There's a suitcase in here, I think, or something. That we need to find rings for, if I'm not mistaken? Yeah. So we'll totally carry that as well. And... there's the map. Okay, good, 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 good. Forward either way anyway, so it is this way. Okay, let's push the button. Yeah! Coolest ladder on earth. I wanted to change the title on this, but it won't save. Right. So, always check the cash register, although there was nothing there last time. No, no, no. Some good stuff there on the menu. What do you got for me? Doesn't at all make me nervous. Find two rings. There was a gold one and there was a silver one. Those opened the case. The case had the key card. What is this? The ice pick for her. Excellent. That gets her out. Dodge. What's that noise? Well, that's the you can't go any further up here noise. And so at least we get her out. A lot faster than we did the first playthrough as well. despite the increased difficulty. Oh, okay. Then we won't. What's the noise? Do I want the shotgun? One would imagine. Do you know what? I don't need the knife. Probably do without that as well. We're gonna take the shotgun. But I can't carry shotgun ammo. That too is also a shame. So I can drop these. No, I should give them to her. We're fine for now. Ay, ay, ay. Alright. Let's go back. Even if we let her out, we're still missing something. What am I missing? Oh, Krabby. Do you remember what his name was? I don't. I know he had a lovely name. Oh, wow. Need to retreat and get health. Sugar. I can't charge it long enough to get the desired effect. Clever gameplay. Well, health wise, he's fine. Holy crap. I'm going to shotgun then. Alright, let's do it. Scorpion Steve? That sounds about right. We'll go with Scorpion Steve. How'd I get past last time? Where's the charge? Ah, whatever. Well, it didn't work. Tough boss. Crap. That took a lot. But while he collapses, I'll go back and use a health item. Okay. Bosses are going to be a lot trickier in this. Took two shotgun bullets, three handgun bullets, and about six Wesker attacks. So that's odd. But no matter. Let's see if he dropped anything. Because I need a ring or something like that. For the suitcase that I'm carrying. Oh, there's the tool. Oh, dearie, dearie me. If we're going to move quickly, we'll have to move lightly. But yeah, so far so good, okay. Took me a while to find all this stuff last time, but I'm just so surprised by how strong those bosses are. Gotta go back to the other side of the train now again. More practice. That was just a big whoops there on my part. Let's go. You go flying through the trains. You'd be good for speed runs. So this is my one. Center up the ice pick. Yeah, I do need to use it right now. Okay. Now I remember. Yes, press the button. Take it. I didn't. Crap, I pushed the wrong button. My bad. It just so happens I do have something sharp. Making good progress here. Oh, what? Oh, I don't even need to shoot you. Gotta learn to conserve my ammo now that it's a more difficult game mode. Although I just threw a bunch of it away that Wesker had. Shame. But what can you do? Alright, so what can he hand over? Well, he won't even have that in a second, so he's good. Not shooting. Alright, let's do it. I forget what was down here. Fun for a second playthrough when you don't remember the first. I'm still convinced I could have done that with my hand. Oh, okay. Come on. Cool. Did he take damage? Yeah, he's fine. Got some more shotgun shells here. Don't need the first aid kit. There's one of the rings for the suitcase. Okay. Was that everything in here before that door? Okay, let's go with this door. That door's unlocked now. Cool. So that means I can bring her over. We have our duo tool back together. Whoa, where'd that come from? That wasn't there in the original, I do not think. Okay. Through here? We're going to need her, if nothing else, because she doesn't shoot when I want her to shoot. For nothing else, for her inventory space. Okay, hang on. Yes, there's the gun I need to get up on the roof. Alright, it's cool. She in team mode or not, I don't remember. No. Not at all. I know the window, I think I have to climb up. That's to get to the... Anything in here? Just an empty bottle. Who's there? What? It didn't work. Here we go. Yeah, once he's red, then he's all powerful. If you get to that point. Is she alright now? No, she's in caution again. Alright. We're going to be using a lot of health things. Gotta keep her back when there's zombies around, and I'll take it. Or she's just gonna get herself killed. Here we go. There's Batman. Yeah, let's go down there. Okay. Come on, re-aim. Thank you. Oh, he's getting up. Whew. Six bullets this time. It's costing me more and more in this mode to drop them. I'm guessing it's probably moved to normal, which is fine. So long as it doesn't get any worse, I don't mind. All right, so jewelry box. We need to give that to Wesker. Wesker will put that on the suitcase. No, I want you to open it. Thank you. And that'll go with the gold one. And we have the suitcase open, which leads to the key card, if I'm not mistaken. What I do know is I can leave this gun for now. Well, I can't leave it in this room, apparently, but I can leave it. Am I close to the save room, I wonder? No. Well, maybe. It's hard to know. Not much else in here. So we shall push on. Oh, that's when this happens. Okay. I see now. These things can be bloody terrifying when you're not expecting them. Now it's like, puts me back here and it's like, you still want to go out? And I'm like, well, no, but you know, what else am I going to do at this point? I don't like that at all. Oh, well, let's do it anyway. Oh, these were the good days. These were the good games. And what am I supposed to do now? In which direction, I mean? Wesker was in there already. Oh, give me a break, guys. Give me a break. I was just slamming on the X button there, trying to get them off me. I forgot I was in the door. Right, Wesker was here. There's some bullets he left behind, actually. That's handy. But I think I want to go the other way to meet back up with Wesker. I guess where I have to go. Because he's that window, I think, that we catapulted up, or that we shot up with that hook gun, was right at the bottom of the stairwell, if that makes sense. Yeah, okay. Oh, I want that. No, not that. This. What do you mean I can't? Right. You let me drop it now? Thank you. It's quite interesting, actually, this system. That most Resis had the treasure chest system, whereas this whole kind of drop it and it'll stay where you dropped it is interesting to gauge. All right, hey, what's good, buddy? So,
come on.
Fine.
I remember saying big briefcase for a big briefcase for a key card. Hey, bacon buddy, nearly a beagle. Wow, when did that happen? When is the meetup date for Beagle? Is that like the 7th or something? Beagle Point, yeah, that's right. And how is bacon anyway? How are you doing these days, buddy? It's been a while. I have the security card. What do I do with that? I forget now. Is that the front of the train or the back? No, the back has got... Which way is which? We'll go this way first. It's the 7th. Okay. I gotta launch this thing again. I can't. Oh, you're over on YouTube. That's why I'm not seeing you on my Twitch chat. Sorry, buddy. Give me a sec so I can kind of see it proper there. Been jumping. Isn't that a treat? I mean, isn't that the best treat anyone can give anyone else? The ability to just jump and jump and jump. Did you find anything interesting? 20,000 light years left. Ouch. 150 jumps. Yeah. Give or take, which isn't bad. This is definitely not the way I'm supposed to be going, by the way. Yeah, down the other way. That's not bad. You'll definitely be there by the... you could take your sweet time and still be there by the 7th. Are you going to stream for the 7th? When everyone's there? I hope you all get instanced into the same instance. Instanced into the same instance, yes. That's what I'm going for there. Do neutron rooms. Ooh, I love the neutron room, man. Well done. A lot of people are afraid of that, and I just don't know why. It's fantastic fun. It can be a little nerve-wracking, but it's fantastic nonetheless. Or so goes my opinion, anyway. Does she still have those save ribbon things? She does. Let's save the game. In this room. No, well done. You kept it up, and you got there, man. And I think Cartel made his way back, or is making his way back. I think he had made his way back. So that's cool. And did Spider have a ship out there as well, I think? And a few others. Oh, you're going to watch Gremlin stream. Okay. I would have streamed. Because then you could all watch each other's. You know? Everyone can see everyone else's vantage point. Straight down? Yes. Cartel is 12k light years behind me. That's not so bad then. Because, yeah, I just went. Right, he went from Beacon Point to. Oh, I forget where he went. And he's heading back. Well, it's understandable. You get bored after a while. Sitting around in Beagle. So yeah, fun times ahead. And I think Cartel said he's going to destroy his ship. That's why he came back to sell his data. So he said he would destroy the ship, if I'm not mistaken. Is that something you're planning on doing as well, or are you going to jump back? And is episode 4 going to be you jumping back then? What do you mean I can't use this right now? Hang on. Yeah, I got that. There we go. Well, this feels like the right card. Here we go. Got to check something. Because there was a damn puzzle here. I hated it. Cartel is jumping back. Oh, okay. I thought that's why he had jumped to, I forget where. He'd done jumping back and he'd sold all his data. I thought he'd said the reason he sold the data is so he could just self-destruct after Beagle. But if he's jumping back, cool. Episode 4 is Beagle. Ah. Beagle should be fun anyway. Maybe 9, and are all those episodes you coming back from Beagle then, I wonder? Train. Break code. Okay. Throw it away, yes. Did you see 0-1? I've seen 0-1. I don't think I've seen 2 and 3. Or I might have seen a bit of 2. I'm not sure. I remember 0 and 1. I don't think we've been speaking much since. I haven't been on Elite Dangerous. I didn't do much streaming there for a while I was doing my new setup. But good to go now. I have a few places on my agenda. Well, that's fair enough. That's fair enough, buddy. I must jump back on Elite Dangerous tomorrow, I think. It's tomorrow, Thursday? Yeah, I might do 3 or 4 hours. Could be fun. Try and unlock another engineer, maybe. Curious when they're going to fire out the Q1 update, actually. That's going to be fun. It's a surprise. Fair enough. Fair enough. Can't argue with that. Can't argue with that. On the bacon bus. The train is quickly picking up speed. I think I'll take Wesker back. Watch the other two episodes probably next. Well, yeah, I think they should be watched in sequence, absolutely. I wouldn't go on to a new one without catching up in that sense. I never go out of sequence. I'm a sucker like that. An absolute sucker. The bacon board, I keep forgetting. Oh, here's the instruction manual on how to stop this thing. Who will stay behind? Rebecca will stay behind.
I'll go over to the back deck and manipulate the control panel for the brake. Then you apply the brake from here, okay?
All right. Billy.
Billy, be careful. Oh, it's really Wesker, but... Oh, I forgot, there's a time... Oh, no. Damn it. Might have been something there I needed to pick up that I didn't realize. Oh, I hope not. Right. This should be quick enough. Do you have the unlocked Magnum? No, I've only... Oh, Hazen, how's it going, buddy? No, I've only beaten the game... on easy the first time, and now I'm just doing the Wesker mode. So haven't unlocked the Magnum just yet. That I'm aware of, at least. Oops. Excuse me, Dwighty. Really want the unlocked Magnum, though. Really, 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 really. I wanted to get the Wesker mode out of the way, and then I'm going to go for unlocks. And this will be a nice run, too. The Wesker mode. Oh, man. Wow, this one's way fuller than easy. The Wesker mode's fun because I'm getting used to the game on normal. And. Hang on. There we go. And remembering where everything is again. I may have forgotten. Leech Hunter next. Yes, sir. Although apparently the bosses in the Wesker mode are the Leech mode bosses. Whatever that means, I'm not too sure. Bacon is online. What kind of bacon? And now, was it this way? Yeah, I think it was. Freight car, yeah, okay. Bacon is online in what sense? Why is my chat thing not covering YouTube today? It's so weird. Right. Going to operate it. Oh no. That's what it was. That's what I forgot. I wonder if I can make it down and back again in that time. Allows you to unlock infinite weapons. Ah, okay. So that's where you get them. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. I needed a magnetic strip, and I didn't get it, and now I'm screwed, I think. I think I'm screwed, but we'll see. Although I did save just before this, so in the grand scheme of things, I'm not doing too bad, but still. Ah, wrong way. Come on, Wesker. You're better than this, and you know you are. Less than 5 hours. 3 for rocket launcher. Still make it. Potentially you could still make it, but I don't know, dude. 3 hours for the rocket launcher. Ouch. Oh, how are you still alive? I'll use my superpowers on that, dude. Digo. Do it, Digo. Love it, man. Love it. You never know, I might. If I I think there's two or three unlock sequences then, and then there's something to do on the train as well. I dodged him the last time. I should have killed him. See? This kind of stuff's going to hold me up now. Come on, turn. Turn! Turn! Did you auto-correct me to Diggo? I wonder why it auto-corrected to Diggo, though. What's the deal with Diggo, exactly? What the hell? Like, I don't know why I didn't pick up the card or why I didn't even remember the card. Or anything like that. Right, where's... there's the damn card, then. Hi, I'm back. She's like, what the hell? What are you doing here? And I'm like, I don't know. I honestly don't know. No point in asking me. Look, I'll be gone. So again, nice talking to you and all of that. Make it back in 30 seconds would be nice. Tense now. I mean, this was already supposed to be time sensitive, and now I'm going back for a second bloody run at it. Got us Wesker at least. I was just standing there. You need to move. Ugh. Ooh, this way. Straight through. Straight through. Oi, 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 oi. Let's try this again. Yep. So it's sevens and four.
Spilling. Whew. I've engaged the control device with the brake. Over.
Roger. I'll put the brake on now.
Just gonna play in Resident Evil 5. We're gonna play through Mercenaries. That's right. You and me both. Oh, this one's a 36 and I can't see it, so it's threes and a nine, right? Yeah, well, I love playing Wesker. Wesker is fantastic, Hazel. Absolutely fantastic. Agatha likes him too. Agatha said it's her favorite character. I think she fancies him. Well, we still did it. Whew. Talk about cutting it close though. Wow. Wow, some more.
Wesker drains health, that's right.
That's right, Jim. He does, he does.
Rebecca?
No, she's Jill Valentine now. Leave her be. Yes, we did. You're shooting at. Oh. Oh, come on. What am I doing? There we go, that's a little better. I was like, why are you doing that? I'm planning 6k light years today. So 6 today, and you said what? You're 12 off, is it? So yeah, you should be there in no time then. Oh, well, that just kind of went nowhere. You should be there in absolutely no time, Bacon. Wow. Fair play to you. Oh, 20k. He said 6. Okay, so 3-4 days. But that pace, still not bad. Who's the shotgun? He does. That's still not a bad run at all, is it? Pretty happy with yourself, I'd say. I think there's a first aid spray around here too as well. Somewhere. Not that way. Still not going to make it in that time. Well, it's not until the 7th, you said, right? It's like 5 days to get there, say 4. You'd be well over if you did 6 a day. Or do you not think you'd be able to hold 6 a day for 4 days? Is that it? Or 3? Just put it up to 7 then. Tomorrow I may have no school. Ah, okay, well there you go then. Problem solved. Hang on, you may have no school. You're relying on the weather, are you? Oh, I remember the days I was praying there was no school. No school. I thought there'd be a first aid kit out here, guys. But there's not. Oh, well. Wesker looks awesome. Hang on now, there's nothing behind me, right? No, oh, it's this area. Yeah. I remember where I am now. Yeah, but I have Saturday as a fallback. Oh, fair enough. If all else fails, get it all in on the Saturday. That's fair enough. I can see why that would be a thing. I went to use Saturday to chill at Bigelow. And that's understandable, I would as well. I wouldn't want to be rushing there just to arrive, do this stuff, and then leave. I mean, yeah, if you get lucky enough to get schooled off tomorrow, that would be fantastic for you. I think that's the way to go. Big if, but yeah. It's me! 4 hours of gameplay tomorrow, hopefully. Well, fingers crossed, man. Should be fine. I should be on as well doing... I don't know what I'm doing, actually. I'm thinking I'll try and unlock the engineer by doing mining. Do you know, do you have to unmine, like, 500 tons or something? I was thinking I might try and get that done. And then see what engineer to go after that. There's not really much else for me to do in the game right now. It's just I'm just waiting for updates. But I might have 4 to 6 hours to sink into it tomorrow. Kind of break off from my Resident Evil run. Four to six inches around the right time. Let's just go around. Oh, Jesus. Looking good so, huh? Looking very good for you. Looking very good indeed. How's my uptime doing? Two hours. It feels a lot longer than that. Ooh, okay. Only been 2 hours. Okay, cool. Let's see where we're at now. Yeah, 4 to 8 inches. Jesus, that's some snowfall, man. Or sorry, rain. So, fingers crossed then for you, I guess. In that sense. There's a save thing down here. I might just save up. I do have an ink ribbon. It's right there, buddy. You just gotta pick it up. We'll take everything. Oh. We can mix them up for now. And he's the one that can save. So yeah, 4 hours, man. It's gonna be fun. Fun run for you. And hopefully in the 4 hours it takes you to do that, I can maybe get that engineer unlocked. I was thinking of buying the Federal dropship and equipping it for mining. But I just don't know yet. It's a lovely high of 6 degrees Fahrenheit and a low of negative 10 degrees Fahrenheit. What a day! What a day, man! Wow. Just wow. Let's leave that here then. Start here. Go left. You've hired the mansion. This door opens, that door doesn't. Roger. Roger, roger. Love the mirror effect there. Oh, there. In fact, I might give that green herb to her. Maybe she could use it to get well. There we go. Use Celsius, it would be a high of minus 14 and a low of 23. Yeah, I was about to say 23 sounds delightful. Negative 23 is nuts. The worst I've ever been in, the coldest, was in Riga, in Latvia. And it was minus 38 Celsius. Which is, that's like the absolute coldest I've ever been in my life. Convert convert minus 38 Celsius to Fahrenheit. Minus 36.4 Fahrenheit. Oh, the lower you get, the closer they get, I guess. Whew, that makes sense. Fun times, though. So, yeah, how the hell are they going to get you to school? Where I am in Ireland, man. What? Whoops. Where I am in Ireland, if it's like a few centimeters of snow, it like shuts down the whole country. Come on, shoot him. Well, he's just a beast. He's so aggressive. Look at this. I cannot reload. I'll have to do it this way. There we go. Wow. I got out of this. Oh, I can't give it to him right now. Just gonna have to. This is what I'm hoping on. Run! Whew! Betsy, what was this? Get out of here. These bosses are nuts. I don't think I can use my powers on the boss. I mean, it has to be weapons. They won't, at least it was. That's what I'm hoping, yeah. When did the snow start? I mean, is that something that's recent to you guys? What now? This guy again. What do I mean? No, it's just the way you're saying. Look, has it been like that all Christmas? Or has the weather just kind of kicked up recently in the last few days? These extreme low temperatures you're referring to. What is this? Oh, I think I'll save up for now. Try my hand at something else. Getting a little worn out from Resi right now. What else can I look at? No, it's alright. I can do that part again. A little later. It just kicked up. Holy crap. That's some weather to be kicking up, like. Those are some mad temperatures. I feel bad for the heating bills. I mean, here we're getting to what? -0, -1 at times Celsius. And it's our heating bills are phenomenal as a result. Try to keep the house warm. In itself is a challenge. So man, I can only imagine. Wow. Actually, I might have heard something on the news. I may have heard something. I'm just trying to think. I don't know. It's crazy all the... Nonetheless, though, it is absolutely crazy. I'm going to try on some warfare there for a bit. There. Digitos Gaming in -50-degree weather. Fun times, my friend, fun times. That's all I can say about that. Yeah, I've been to some extreme stuff. I mean, -48 I think was my worst. And the hottest was let's see if I can convert this for you. I think it was in 52, I think, Celsius. India in the summer. Convert 52 degrees Celsius to Fahrenheit. The hottest I've been was 125.6 degrees Fahrenheit. These are my two extremes, my personal two extremes. Just have a look here real quick and see. Check in on this before I call it in. Hey, I don't know what that is, but cool. I was there for 2 months. It was for, say, the first... few weeks. It was for the first 3 or 4 days. It was near unbearable at times, but I got accustomed to it. 110. Whew. Again, yeah, you know that sticky feeling, huh? Thank God for air-conditioned offices, though. That's all I can say. Hello. It's still very Christmassy in here. I need to do something about that. something about that. But not yet. I think I'm going to call it a night at this time, guys. I think I've worn myself out of Resident Evil for a while, so tomorrow I'll jump on and do 4 to 5 hours of Elite Dangerous. I'll try and get the next engineer unlocked and just do these little niggling unlock things as I go while I try to, I patiently wait, I guess, for the Q1 update, whenever that's going to come along. But I must catch up on my news in the meantime. Let's see how that's going. And what else did I want to do? I've got to finish this Batman the Enemy Within as well at some point. At some point, but not quite yet. But yeah, guys, I'm going to leave there for now. So, I'll throw this one up a little later. So, Biologist, it was a pleasure catching up with you. I know it's been a while. I know I've been away from Elite for a while as well, and away from streaming, but great to hear from you, buddy. Aga, great to hear from you as well. And everyone else who's been jumping in and out in the stream all day, thank you guys all so much for tuning in as always. And until next time, take it easy. All the best.